まず、G7 各国の外相、そして代表団の皆様方に、心から歓迎を申し上げさせていただきます。この広島の地に、各国の皆様方をお招きできますことを、心から光栄に思っております。
I would like to extend my heartfelt welcome to the delegations of each G7 country on this occasion, and also the members of each of the country to Hiroshima, and I am very honored to welcome you all here.
そして、湯崎広島県知事、そして松井広島市長、そして深山商工会議所会頭をはじめ、広島外相会合推進協議会の皆様方、そして今日のレセプションご出席をいただいております多くの皆様方のご協力に心から感謝を申し上げます。
I also would like to thank the members of the G7 Foreign Ministers Meeting in Hiroshima Support and Promotion Council, including Governor Yuzaki of Hiroshima Prefecture, Mayor Matsui of Hiroshima City, and President Fukuyama of the Hiroshima Chamber of Commerce and Industry, and also many distinguished guests who are here for this reception for their great cooperation.
我が国は今年、昨年の G7 議長国であるドイツから